now the kingdom of God and the name of Jesus. I advise you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.